A PESTEL analysis studies the key external factors that influence an organization. The factors are further divided into the political, economic, sociological, technological, legal, and environmental factors. Today we will perform PESTEL analysis of a hypothetical organization. And we will attempt to visualize the impact of external environment on that organization, using a Power BI dashboard. We will use this data to create a dashboard. The data contains PESTEL categories, areas of external environment, and their impact in percentage. We have uploaded this data on Kaggle, and link to the data set is placed in the comments below. We will start with our dashboard by adding a text box, which we will place on the top of the dashboard. Then we will enter the title of our report into the text box. We will make it bold and change its font to 20. To import data from CSV file, we can use the Get Data button. Select the PESTEL.csv file and open it. Click on the Load button to load the data. It will take some time to load the data. Once the data is loaded, it will appear in the data pane. After connecting to our data set, we will add a bar chart to our dashboard. Then we will add the area field to the y-axis of the bar chart, and the impact field to the x-axis. We will add the category field to the filters and uncheck all categories except political. We will change the title of the chart to political. We will also turn off the y-axis for this chart and add the area field to the legend as well. Make a copy of this chart and place it below the existing chart. From filters, uncheck the political and check the economic category. Also change the title of the chart to economic. Make a copy of this chart and place it below the existing one. Replace the category in filters with social. Change the title of this chart to social as well. Select all charts and set their width to 450. Similarly, create three more copies of the chart and change their filter and titles to technological, legal, and environmental categories. Now, select all charts and go to the format. In the x-axis, set the minimum value to -60 and maximum value to 90. Add a pie or donut chart to your dashboard. Add the category field, the legend area, and the impact field to the values area. Make a copy of the pie chart and place it below the existing chart. Now, change it to a funnel chart. Our dashboard is now complete. In this chart, we can see the impact of each category and area on the business of Tech Innovate Solutions, using the PESTEL analysis. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insightful tutorials and updates.